You can take alcohol, buy it, and sort of go around, which, you know, they're not supposed to.
You can't take it on the
first night. I've worked there, and that's all that is stopped. However, you absolutely have to serve food with alcohol. That's a state law. So you can't switch one from the other.
Yeah, and that's some of the regulations I was going, I think John looked up some things that you had questions on. But that's another thing that is in discussion is where you get into your time. Because like at the beer garden and brush, they shut that down and you don't have it open at night. And that's a lot of your night